Police are searching for a suspect who vandalized multiple NYPD patrol cars in the Bronx. It happened on Tuesday outside of the 42nd precinct on Washington Avenue. The man is seen throwing an object that looks like a brick through the front and back windshields of the patrol cars. If you have any information, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers. That number is 1-800-577-TIPS.